Our electrical grid has a heartbeat. Many times a second, in sync, electricity alternates back and forth in wires, across land and through our homes. For a century, that heartbeat came from generators, spinning under the force of fluid and steam, converting mechanical energy into electricity. These machines have historically set the pulse of the power system. But that is about to change because of growth in one often overlooked technology, the inverter. When wind, solar photovoltaics, or PV, batteries, and other resources produce electricity, it flows through an inverter to the rest of the grid. The inverter's job is straightforward. Convert the direct current, or DC, electricity from these resources into alternating current, or AC, to be compatible with the power grid. It does this using switches that change the direction of electricity rapidly and in a pattern that resembles a smooth wave. The result is a continuous flow of alternating electricity, ready for use. In addition to providing output power, inverters inherit other responsibilities as they connect into a vast and complex electrical grid. On the grid, inverters need to maintain the overall electrical stability and reliability. This means correcting the system voltage and frequency by changing its own power. It also includes recognizing and responding when faults occur. And in some important ways, it means acting like a generator. Yet, the two technologies are essentially different. Inverters are programmable power electronic switches, while generators are rotating machines. So, for every essential service performed physically by generators, inverters should provide a digital equivalent. For example, when one generator trips and the frequency falls, other generators compensate by continuing to spin and increase their output power, using rotational inertia to keep frequency balanced. Inverters can do the same with control algorithms. But some situations for inverters still are not well understood, such as how to manage a lack of available short circuit current. New solutions will be needed. Despite the differences between inverters and generators, it is possible to design power grids with 100% inverter-based resources. In fact, they open new possibilities for protection, resilience, and grid architectures. Inverters have a faster and more flexible response. They can communicate with data and controls, allowing for more configurable and adaptive energy systems. As renewable resources contribute a larger share of energy, inverters will have a greater influence on the grid, eventually forming its very heartbeat.